を作る、それがしかも首都だっていうのはすごく新鮮な気持ちを持ちました。で、
そうですね、 OK、 ありがとうございます。 okay. Okay. 頑張って
頑張って
頑張って、ヌサンタラ。
Oke guys, kembali bersama saya William Stennis di channel YouTube ini. Pada hari Senin, tanggal 12 Februari 2024, ibu kota Nusantara menerima kedatangan tamu dari media Jepang dan Prancis yang ingin meliput perkembangan pembangunan ibu kota Nusantara. Mereka sungguh kagum dengan pembangunan yang cepat dan masif, dan ini menjadi proyek terbesar di dunia dengan konsep Smart Forest City pertama di dunia yang memadukan kota pintar dan kota hutan. Sudah saatnya kita sebagai anak bangsa Indonesia bangga dengan negara kita Indonesia yang saat ini menjadi sorotan dunia internasional. Hampir setiap hari, kunjungan ke ibu kota Nusantara, baik dari dalam negeri maupun luar negeri, baik itu media, investor, perwakilan pemerintahan, dari kalangan akademisi, maupun berbagai orang dari berbagai latar belakang, dari berbagai negara, sebagai bentuk dukungan kepada Indonesia untuk memiliki ibu kota baru karya anak bangsa Indonesia. Ibu kota Nusantara juga akan menjadi percontohan bagi negara-negara yang ingin memadukan teknologi kota pintar dan kota berkelanjutan dengan konsep kota hutan, Smart Forest City. Ibu kota Nusantara akan menjadi ikon Indonesia Emas 2045, di mana Indonesia diprediksi menjadi negara dengan kekuatan ekonomi terbesar keempat di dunia dan menjadi bagian dari negara maju.
How is your opinion about Nusantara, the new capital of Indonesia?
はい。首都を移転するっていうことがなかなかあることじゃないので、すごく私は興味を持っていて、新しい街を作る、それがしかも首都だっていうのはすごく新鮮な気持ちを持ちました。で、
Oke, ありがとうございます。頑張って
頑張って
頑張って Nusantara。
I'm glad I could afford to Indonesia.
Yes. Pakai
Komatsu.
And so this is Komatsu.
Yeah.
And this is Kobelco.
Kobelco.
Yeah. And this is
Hitachi.
Hitachi. Maybe this is still Komatsu.
Yeah, the transport coming, but They have orbit too. Lab are here to support our bid. And if you want to see the museum in real time, you can see the vision like this one. They have a sensor and a camera like this one. If you want to see the basement and then the control room, there's only for one section.
That would be from where? From
Siemens.
Siemens?
Yeah, from Germany.
Yeah, but that would be from one control center.
Yeah, for one control center for building and therefore wastewater management or water management.
For everything, yeah.
Yeah, for everything.
Which would be the control center?
Yes, soon.
In which building? In the tower?
Not for only the tower, for all the time.
Oh, every building has a control center. Okay. Every building is control center.
Yes.
You can check everything.
Yeah, you can check everything.
Like,
sensors.
Yeah.
Like here we have a smart home. So if you want to see here, yeah, you can see the doorbell, the camera or the doorbell. Yeah, and then their tools will be connected with their application. And then they connect to our smartphone. But for now, they only support for Android, not for iOS. Yeah. So if you want to see the condition for our room and then for our house or for our office, you can see in your device. Like this one, if you want to see the condition, like in here, they have a siren, alarm, doorbell, and then ZG gateway. And if you want to see the condition, you only see with this iPhone. So if you want to control your temperature, like your air conditioner, you can control with this application. Switch on the lamp, you only control with this system. And then here they have a smartphone and IoT, and they have a EV charger too. Yeah, and the video is only for advertising. And then here this is a dashboard, and the dashboard can show the condition like the economy and then our inflation. Then our people, you can see in this dashboard. And then they will update to 1 hour. And then for our area manager. And then you know, if you want to ask me why you replacement with our station, to industrial forest, so tropical forest. Yeah, that's the reason why you have to visit the process. Yeah, mereka akan bikin kembali. Jadi mereka di sini itu masih showcase. Of our city, like if you having a incident, and the government center can connect the police, and then they connect to ambulance. Yeah, to see the incident.
That's Nusantara.
Oh no, it's Shenzhen.
Oh, China. It's Shenzhen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought there was a city.
Yeah, there's only for monitoring. Yeah, there's only for prototype.
It's Huawei, the Shenzhen.
Yeah. And then here, we have intelligent education, we have smart board in here. And then they have any feature in here. It's okay if you want to see it.
So what will provide the smart city management system?
We'll be providing. There is only.
You already decided?
No.
No, not decided yet.
Not decided. For now, because they will have a bidding again.
Okay, we will be bidding.
Yeah, for our vendor is a competitor. Because in here we only have a change to our vendor to show the technology.
Not decided.
Yes. Okay. So record the video only speaking and the sensor camera will be on. This is for a face detector if you want to see. And then here we have a channel manager, and maybe if you want to ask me why you control the emission, why you control the time problem, here we have our tools in here. Yeah, if you want to see, it's okay. And then they can connect for our dashboard. Yeah, if you want to control the water, we have those tools, and then it's only for temperature, like this one, and then for our emission, and they can control the dashboard. Smart building that one, and then for our building here.